Every student would like to become a professional engineer. So you have to follow a certain step. Number one, upon graduation, you should register with the Board of Engineer. After registration, then you find a mentor, a person who can guide you as you do your work. Number three, you record of what experience you have done it, because it is an easy reference for you later on. Because this record is very important, because during at the end of the day, when you apply to sit for the examination, then you need to say what you have done. This is very important because you will be asked on your work experience when you apply to sit for the professional examination. While you are doing the job, you find, always ask question why it is done, and then you know exactly, no need for you to memorize how it's being done, because these are very important. Because in engineering, you need people who are inquisitive and would like to know why things are done.